Welcome back to Corpus Basics. This unit discusses different approaches towards the analysis of corpus data. We will look at qualitative and quantitative methods, we will deal with frequency counts, and we'll show how a concordancer works. In the second part, we will introduce various applications using of popular corpora. Once you've gone through all content activities, don't forget to tackle the mastery test. Good luck and stay tuned for further insights into corpus linguistics.